I can offer you a better life than this. Join me.
That's the place. Any proof to be found should be there. I need to be careful. This place is heavily guarded. I should try to stay out of sight. This letter mentions Odessa's estate, and how crucial it is that they get it. By any means necessary. One of Odessa's suitors died mysteriously, shortly after meeting her. The leader of Megaris tried arranging a marriage for Odessa. Sounds like an easy way to get her father's estate. This letter claims that Odessa hired other mercenaries. I wonder why. I think I have enough to go on. I should return to Odessa.
God's cursed fire! Out! Ah, gods! Burns! Ah, no! Put it out! Out!
The leader of Megaris is after Odessa's estate, and he's tried arranging a marriage for her to take control of it after her father dies. But these letters also claim one of her suitors was killed, and nobody
You've returned. I hope with good news.
Before we get serious, how about we finally have some fun?
I appreciate your help, but I'm not sure.
I thought there was something between us.
At times it felt that way, but not enough for me. Let's keep our focus on what's important here.
You've hired other mercenaries?
Oh, just for odd jobs here and there. There's always something to be done that could use one.
After everything I found, I know what's going on.
And what's that?
You don't deserve any of this. You're only trying to live your life.
Of course I am. I've done nothing wrong. I just want to have a healthy father, and to start my journey.
You can start that, after we have a little fun.
I do enjoy your attempt. Tell me, what is it that's meant to make me swoon this time?
If you undress me, I think you'll find out.
I can do that. That was enough to make me swoon.
Told you.
So that's it then. I guess there's nothing else to do.
It doesn't have to be goodbye. Why not join my crew?
Well, you were always on my side. Plus, getting away from here would be nice.
Great. What about your father?
He's been feeling a lot better, thanks to you.
You aren't worried someone will come after him?
I'll be sure to share the information you found with a few people. They won't touch him so long as we have it.
Then I'm happy to have you aboard.